ladies and gentlemen, to our playthrough of One Way Heroics. We are right now a hero inside dangerous lands, and we're accompanied by a dead, reanimated armor, suit of armor. Good friend bulletin board or signboard. Might as well refresh our map there. Since I wouldn't have had it go down like that, but in the presence of many demons, there certainly isn't anybody around right now. Come here, buddy. Thank you. last key of seals. Let's hop over and crack this puppy open. After we take out a bear. A holy moon sword. Well, your sword was doing well, but it's less down to a third of what it was, so it's time to dump that. Alright, Gale Shield. Since I now have two of those, because I wasn't sure if I was going to find one, let's equip it and equip this. Just let the darkness kind of kindred spirit somewhere. Good guy at heart, I promise. Oh, and hey, I recognize this dungeon. Let's just mad dash to where we need to be. Oh, damn it, she's attacking us. Well, Queen Frida, we tried. Caught behind mountains. They are persistent, aren't they? Another Dark Brotherhood. We won't go and kill those ones. When I first encountered the Dark Brotherhood, they're like, you need a thing, or if you're sufficiently evil. I'm like, oh, okay. So I went and I killed a whole bunch of people, and then the next one I came across, they were all hostile to me. I was like, you said particularly evil people can get in. Got to the point where dragon warriors are giving 5 experience. I think it's time we taught the Demon Lord a lesson. Where are you? Sarah. Demon Lord, meet Buddy Tablet. Darkness. Meet Spear. Sarah. I think I can defeat the darkness. Help me. I did manage to wound the darkness. And we are gonna recruit Sarah. Take out the darkness. Ooh. barely got out of the way there. Come on, final battle. Let's bash. Yeah, our combos are doing more damage than bashing. Oh, had to take that hit because it just about got eaten by the darkness there. That was excessively lucky. Alright, guys. Heal you up to fighting standards again. Oh dear. Barely out of the way again. It looks like... it's going to breathe fire! Darkness has been defeated. The battle is over. Sarah! That was insane, but it was hinted at a couple of times throughout the ending, so... we were awake for like 7 days in a row, so I can understand wanting to sleep. Since this is actually the ending, I think I will let the credits play through. There aren't any spoilers in it anymore, because we've got Dozy. That's pretty good music, nice and upbeat, considering we just won. There's Duke Gultz. King Victor. Queen Frida. It'd be a hell of a party if you had Frida, Duke, and the King. Effectively, you'd have two undead people. Half the party would be dead. Mercenary. That would be Panty. The Save Attendant, whom I believe is nameless. Unless her name is Save and her last name is Attendant. Us. And thanking us on the other side of the screen. And the fairy Iris. Thank you. with you. Sarah was protecting this with all her heart. I don't think there's much danger left for a hero who just took on a dragon taller than a mountain, but, you know, whatever. We are Winrar. Conquer darkness like a boss. And we got, for winning, the Dark Scale Shield, which is a super powerful shield. Toss those guys in there. And the Demon's Headdress, which is just kind of a cheap little item that's not all that great, but whatever. This was not even close to my best run, but let's take a look at what everybody has to say. Congratulations. Well, thank you. From San Fran to LA, huh? You don't remember the name of the country. 72 kilometers? That's pretty good. Duke Gults, our battle rating of double S. You helped us with that, buddy. Panty, he's happy. And our final heroics level. She's not particularly happy that we had to kill our way into the Brotherhood, but whatever. And with that, we get a nice little montage of everybody who we played with. I am going to post up a quick video showing off Duke Gult's ending, because he gets overridden by the Demon Lord. But other than that, that is a complete playthrough of One Way Heroics, showing off all the characters, all the special endings, all the unlockables, and every single class. I hope you guys have enjoyed it as much as I have, and I will see you guys next time. Later.